The siduction distribution is a desktop-oriented operating system and live medium based on the unstable branch of Debian GNU/Linux. Forked from aptosid in late 2011, siduction offers many separate live media with a range of desktop environments. The project also promises regular releases, an open development model, and friendly relationship with its developer and user community. Today we are proud to release Siduction 2018.2.0 with the flavors KDE, LXQT, GNOME, Cinnamon, Mate, XFCE, LXDE, Xorg and Nox. The released images are a snapshot of Debian Unstable, that also goes by the name of SID, from the 4th of March 2018. They are enhanced with some useful packages and scripts, an installer based on Calamares and a custom patched version of the Linux kernel 4.15.7, accompanied by XServer 1.19.5 and System 237.4. KDE Plasma stands at version 5.12.2, while GNOME comes in at 3.26 with some packages still at 3.24. LXQT ships at 0.12.0 and XFCE at 4.12.4, while Cinnamon comes in at 3.4.6 and Mate at 1.20.0. Sadly, right now, GNOME, Mate and LXDE are largely unmaintained. If no one steps up to keep them in a releasable state, we might have to drop these flavors with our next release. The corresponding packages will stay in the archives. This release comes with the name Patience 2018.2.0. How we deal with this in the future is unclear. The next release will ship whatever we come up with. Maybe it'll be just numbers. Shortly after our last release 2018.1.0, the world made acquaintance with two vulnerabilities that will stay with us for a long time. In mitigating Meltdown and Spectre, Siduction was as close to the kernel as possible to be able to get fixes in as soon as they roll out. Kernel 4.15.7 has most of the bases covered, even though there will be more coming with 4.16 expected in April. For users to be able to easily check the status of your system regarding Meltdown and Spectre, we added the package Spectre Meltdown Checker to the image. Just call it as root and you will see at a glance where we are in that regard. We are happy to say, KDE moved up a notch in Debian and Plasma 5.12 entered SID, accompanied by KDE Frameworks 5.42. Plasma 5.12 is a LTS release and has some nice improvements. The dasher now has an extra tab which integrates plasmoids in the menu. Plasma 5.12 feels more snappy, needs less CPU and memory resources. Flatpak is fully integrated in Discover. As already mentioned, with the 2017.1.0 release we retired the 32-bit architecture. The work that it took to build and maintain that architecture is in our humble opinion better invested in other places. Users that still need 32-bit can come talk to us on IRC or send a PM and we will try to find a solution for these particular cases.